हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट इफ द डायमीटर ऑफ सर्कुलर गार्डन इज 9.8 मीटर देन फाइंड इट्स एरिया। डायमीटर ऑफ सर्कुलर गार्डन इज गिवन। डायमीटर इट इज डिनोटेड बाय डी इज इक्वल टू 9.8 मीटर। फर्स्ट वी फाइंड इट्स रेडियस। Radius is equal to, radius is denoted by R, it is equal to 9.8 meter divided by 2. 9.8 is divided by 2, we get answer 4.9 meter. So radius of circular garden is 4.9 meter. Now we find its area. Area of circular garden is equal to pi r square. In this, value of pi is constant, 22/7. R square is radius, it is 4.9 square. 22/7 multiply 4.9 multiply 4.9. So when we multiply and divide, 22 multiply by 4.9 multiply 4.9 divide by 7, we get answer 75.46 meters square. So the area of this circular garden is 75.46 meters square. Thanks for watching, like, comment and share my video. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.